My students at NYU came up to me and said, "Oh, Linda, we saw a film of you in our dance history class." For them, it's history, but for all of us who are in this piece, it's memory. And doing this piece is like having your memories come to life. And it's very stirring to me. It's like you're living in your dreams.